closer, and damn flying roof ornament would have got me. Where the hell did these fuggies even come from? Can't even shoot them, really. Best chance is filling its butt with so much buckshot it plops down so as to take a breather while you make a break for it. God damn it.
Why do we keep the dumbasses locked up? Well, that's a dumb question. What are we supposed to do here?
Wait for the caravan?
See? He's a greenhorn, but he's right.
Well, it's Glaber and the boys waiting for the caravan.
Don't matter. These asshats could have squirrel on us and the plan would go tits up. You see where this is going?
Yeah. We'd be cut up.
That's if we got lucky.
I see. But why didn't we shoot them on the spot then?
You expect Glaber himself to roll once he gets the caravan?
Ah. Well, the caravan has a tugboat. Why would they need to roll?
So that you could ask. We need the boat for the big plan. The barges and the slaves are just small things.
Yeah. is hiding, and I need his ass right here on the platter in five. I hope. The motherfucker is here.
The bitch is there.
I can't enough. I give up, man. Like, really. Why the fuck does shit like this always happen to me? Damn.
Souls to their suffering.
Hey, let us out, please.
Don't leave us out, please.
Though you are a heretic, we will pray for the salvation of your soul for as long as we live. God bless you.
Prayer is great, but I'd like to thank you with something more substantial. Listen close. There's a room in the terminal. We bring all the sinful things there for the fish to purify them. Here, take this key. You're a sinner anyway, and there might be something of use for you there. Come on, take it.
Simon, you mustn't. Silentius will excommunicate you for that.
He won't if you don't tell him. Or perhaps you'd rather die here, by a heathen's blade.
Oh, of course not. I won't tell him.
Did you put the boat back at the dock?
No, because if there's no boat, the dumbasses start running around.
Whereas with the boat, you just wait for them to climb in, then swing your trap. They all ship themselves every time. The weird thing is they are ready to go into that terminal, but they're still afraid of us.
Hey, have you ever been inside the terminal?
As a matter of fact, I have. That bastard Baldy dared me to do it once, and I was drunk.
So, what's inside?
It's royally fucked up. Lots of half-eaten corpses.
You!
Fucking bitch!
Just chill, man. We're cool. We're cool. Why the fuck does shit like this always happen to me? Damn.
Mm-hmm.